Yeah, I mean, at halftime, I think our talks really help. We get in a circle, we discuss everyone's, like, their own opinion, how the game's going, whatnot. And a really big thing for us, as I said before, is staying positive and just focusing on the next 45 minutes, because we know we've had so many chances that one's bound to go in.